In this video, we're going to define the complex cosine function. What I mean by that is just the cosine of a complex number. So let z be a complex number. And then we can define the cosine of z as follows. The cosine of that complex number z is going to be e to the iz plus e to the negative iz all divided by 2. So that would be the cosine of a complex number where z is a complex number. Hopefully this has been helpful, and yeah. It actually exists. It's a function. Take care.